There's a lot of muscles in your back. And when those muscles aren't in balance with each other, or when those muscles are overworked, or when they're not stretched out enough, they're not loose enough to do the activity that you're doing, those muscles, instead of stretching, they actually create more pressure down through the spine. And that pressure is what starts to cause the increased pain, the stiffness, the tightness, the soreness, etc.